I think this guy just won the goldfish lottery.